From the instruments cluster of the truck can be noticed some failures of the trailer regarding the left blinker and the ABS system. The first step is to connect the ISO 7638 and the ISO 12098 cables from the trailer to our Jaltest PTE. We turn on the Jaltest PTE by placing the switch in on position and choosing the vehicle type to which we want to perform the checks. In this case, trailer, and afterwards, the electric lines that we would like to check in the first place. ISO 7638, when all lamps are blinking, it is waiting for confirmation of the automatic mode and for the line-by-line checking. We press the button for 2 or more seconds and the automatic check starts. As we can see, Jaltest PTE has detected several problems in different lines, power supply lines and CAN communication lines. These problems detected in the CAN communication can also be caused by problems in the power supply pins. Therefore, the first thing to check will be those power supply pins. Afterwards, we will check the ISO 12098 connector. And in the same way, when all lamps are blinking, it is waiting for us to confirm the automatic mode. So the checking of all pins is performed line by line. We confirm for 2 or more seconds and then the check starts. In this check, each of these lines is being activated for 10 seconds in a continuous way. Therefore, we have to wait some time for all lines to activate for 10 seconds. When Jaltest PTE finishes the check, in each electrical line in automatic mode, it starts again. The mechanic can go to the rear part of the vehicle and check visually if all lights are being turned on correctly. In this case, we see the Jaltest PTE showing a problem in the line number 1, that corresponds indeed to the left blinker of the trailer. Regarding pins 9, 15 and 14, those pins are showing a red color. That's because nothing is installed and nothing is connected in those lines. The pins 10, 11 and 12 are pins reserved for special functions, which, in case of being installed, can only be activated manually and not in automatic mode, therefore they remain off. We leave Jaltest PTE working in automatic mode and we go to the rear part of the trailer to check the activation of all trailer lights. We have visually checked that the left indicator has not been activated at any time, therefore we should check it. After checking the electrical connection of the ISO 7638 connector, an open circuit has been detected in line number 2, which has already been solved. Regarding the ISO 12098, the lamp of the left indicator has been replaced. That means that we have finished our maintenance and then the final check should be performed in order to see if everything is correct. We turn on Jaltest PTE, select the vehicle type, connector type, pushing the button for more than 2 seconds and the automatic check starts. We can see that after all repairs have been performed, the behavior is totally correct. we check the ISO 12098 lights connector. We confirm automatic mode. We take this opportunity to verify the rest of the trailer lights again, which are being activated each 10 seconds. We can see that the problem that we had in line number 1 is solved, and we can go to the rear part of the vehicle to check it visually. After having detected and solved the problems in the power supply line of the EBS braking module, we are going to perform diagnosis on the Jaltest to verify that the braking module is correct. It is an EBS-E braking module from WAPCO. We choose connection number 1. We place them in the ISO 7638 base and connect the other end that will be in the trailer. We turn on the Jaltest PTE. Choose the type of the vehicle again. In this case, it's the trailer, ISO 7638. And we proceed to the connection from the Jaltest software. Once it has been connected to the EBS braking module, we check the data of the control unit. And then we perform diagnosis. We can observe how the control unit does not have errors memorized. And in the measurements, we can verify, for example, that the values of the power supply are correct. In this case, in pin number 1. As we have observed, to perform diagnosis with Jaltest in the EBS braking module of the trailer, we have used Jaltest PTE as an external power supply.